Yeah, I think he does. Hey, nice. He killed him. Oh, that was bad. See, now he feels really terrible.
Okay. Why is the crack? I'm not back to another video. I'm just going to be playing some more Super Meat Boy. I keep on having fucking problems with this shit, so let's get into it and see if we can actually get it working. Hopefully everything is on, everything is working fine. If it is not, oh god, I'm gonna kill someone. Okay. Also, sorry if you can see the frames in the top corner. I will get rid of them now. Grand, there we go. Now hopefully you can see the frames in the top corner. Okay, this level absolutely just fucking me over last time because of that part right there. Okay, let's check what time it is so I don't record at this level for fucking 14 years like in the last wheel. Okay, yeah. Also, I found out you can skip levels, so if I get stuck on this for too long, I'll just skip this level. Skip 3 levels out of every world. Fall. Okay.
Oh, bitch. Just jump to her. No! Are you fucking serious? Okay, I know what to do now. Bomb through this part.
Shit.
Shit. Shit. Fuck! Motherfucker.
Okay, go.
Go. Okay. No.
Okay, yeah, I'll skip this level, fuck that.
How do I
exit the map? Exit. Make sure everything's still recording, okay? Okay. Yeah, skip that level. Fuck that shit. That level is impossible. And this doesn't look any fucking better, to be honest. Shit. What the f- I hate when he doesn't fall. Shit. Okay. How far is it past this?
Motor. Okay, she's right there. Okay. Oh. What?
Bitch. Okay. No. Okay, I know how to do it. Yeah, you jump without shift, and then you use the shift when you go through the spikes. So. Can you, okay, let me just try something. Can you, like, control your jump? No? Okay, you can't. There we go. Motherfucker. Keep on thinking I can over-jump him. This is why I play this game, like, once a week.
I'm serious.
I'm just waiting for this bitch.
Hey, go! Oh, thank god. Let me see how many of me died
on this part here. Jesus.
I love how 3 of me made it and they all got killed by that fuck.
Right, next level. What? Serious? I have to go? Get this key. And make it. Actually, that's not hard. That's actually pretty fucking easy. Thanks, game. That level is this. 12 seconds is like a record. I stood here for 3, so I'm taking 3 off my time. So if I do it in 15, I did it pretty good. Yeah, I'll pass that.
the fuck? Okay, go. Okay, that kind of cut me off there, didn't really know what that was. I'd say you could beat this level for real. Oh, motherfucker. Speedrun this shit. Okay. Bitch. It just seems to be these black and white levels that put me off. Or black and blue in this case. Wait, why was there a key falling that time? Oh, you pressed back. I know I pressed back. Oh, the second key is for the warp zone right there. Keep on trying to press it and get back. There is a second key that fell. That's pretty easy, but it's doable, unlike the other one. Okay, let me just make sure everything's recording still. Okay. Because I'm using fraps, I've never used fraps in this game before. Oh wait, I think I can do that whole jump, because I hesitated there. Oh, fuck. That's how I hit that. Come on. Go on. Yes, okay. Go on. Go on. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious, game? Fuck you. Okay, I know I can do all these jumps now. Not if my character is hating shit, though. Coin was. I see the band-aid down there, but fuck it, that's it. Oh, there's the bit right here, okay. Go. How in the fuck am I meant to do that? Okay, I need to get this key to get that key. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can just skip the first one. Yeah. Okay. Now. Shit. Okay. Go on. Yes, okay. This motherfucker just loves to completely jump or slide by himself. Oh, what a landing. Fuck yeah. See that shit? Come on. So three of me got the key. Only one of me actually made it. I'm really surprised at this though. That was a fucking amazing landing. Okay. Fuck. Whoops, I didn't get that shit. Ah, he's gone, motherfucker. Wait, I might have a second. I have a second chance now, Kelly. warp zone. Get the warp zone.
The warp zone! Yes.
Super Meat Boy.
I love these little levels. Okay.
No! What are you doing?
Hey. Actually surprised I did that. Where the fuck am I? Oh, there I am.
Oh, what a fucking jump.
Can I make it up there? Okay, maybe I... Okay, I see what I have to do. Before these fucks get me. Or before I do that. Okay, my first death. Okay, go on, buddy.
No.
I hate when there's too many buttons I have to press. My brain just literally turns off. No, bitch! Where do I go from there? Okay, come on.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Okay, back into this one, so... Recording that still? Yes, it is. Okay, go, mate. Go, little me, buddy. Okay, do I go up or down on this part? So, what a guess. What the fuck? Lasers and shit?
No one told me there was gonna be lasers.
Okay, I didn't die from that, thank god. Fuck Band-Aid. It disappeared.
Bitch!
Run. Dive. Run. Holy shit. That level, holy shit. What the fuck?
No. Okay, these are constantly on.
So... Motherfucker, he glides too much.
The fuck was that?
I didn't even see them spikes. I can make that. I know I can. There we go. Shit.
go.
Yes. The boss fight is pretty soon, I think. I have no idea if I was going to do that or not. Oh, there's a fan right here, for fuck's sake. Didn't even see it. He's gone anyway. Okay. Fuck yeah, mate. That's how you do it. Up against the boss. Chad. Okay, how you doing, Chad? Shit, Mike. Hold on. Okay, I am. Shit. I didn't even see the key. Get it. How in the flying fuck you meant to dodge that? It's not like the first boss, he doesn't have a specific pattern. Oh my god, it's gonna be a royal bitch. Serious? About to get that key now. How in the fuck am I meant to get that? Unless I go up this side. Okay, he was nowhere near me, but okay. So the only way you can get away from his attack is if he comes out here and then I'm gonna go get game. I saw the key, but I didn't know which one to play. Work in progress. Very fucking slow. There is no way to avoid that. The only way I think I see is standing right here in this corner. Yeah, okay, if that does work. I wasn't sure. Looks like a giant people. I've only noticed. Serious, two keys. And you! Okay, it's not hard. It's just a stream of fucking I pressed the spacebar like 6 fucking times. I'm giving this like 3 more shots and then I'm giving up on it. Let go of the ship. I can do all this. Easy enough for the rest of the ship. Motherfucker, it took too long to come out. He did the noise, but he's still there. See, when you hear that noise, you know he's coming in. He did the noise, but he stayed in. See, look, that's how long he did their game. Oh, bitch. No sprint. Just remember, no sprint. Don't jump. Space bar didn't work. I bet I can't pass this part. I'll kill this bitch. I forgot he could get me here.
like that, and you won't fucking jump. Doesn't get caught on the fucking ledge. Fucking time. I could have did that ages ago, but my lad fucked up. Oh, time. He's a happy blob now. Hey. Does he want a kiss or something? Yeah, I think he does. Be nice. He killed him. Oh, that was bad. See, now he feels really terrible. Go and help him out. Yeah, go on, don't kill it. He is gonna kill it, he's gonna smother it with a pillow.
They're complete!
Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode of Super Meatball here. I don't even wanna fucking check the next world. Fuck that shit. So, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, make sure you click the like button below, because, oh my god, I deserve it, that was a bitch. Thank you so much for watching this episode, and if you liked it, all that shit, subscribe, and blah blah blah. Again, thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you in another episode real soon. Bye!